Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to save the one new contact, and it shows cannot add emojis to sim call contacts. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Samsung Galaxy M30s Android mobile. At same time, this trick almost works for all Android mobile devices, but if you have the operating system of Android 11. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So very simple method to fix this error is, you can change your contact storage location to Gmail account or your phone storage, because the SIM cards have the very low storage space. So due to this reason, it does not allow the more than 14 characters to assign the contact name. So anyway, how to change your contact storage location? So we simply press this down arrow mark, and it shows my Samsung account as well as Gmail accounts. So I try to save this contact in my phone storage, but you can select your preferred storage. So after I change the storage location, now I try to enter the contact name. And finally I try to save this contact. But friends, now this time you can see this contact is successfully saved to my phone storage, and also it shows the emojis followed by this contact name. But my best suggestion is always save your contacts to Google accounts, because if you switch your current device to new one, this Google offers backup methods, so you can easily retry your saved contacts from this Google account. So at same time, if you save the contacts in your phone storage, if any problem persists, all your saved phone contacts are maybe deleted. So friends, please consider this one message. So anyway, if you like this video, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.